to address his honorableness myself. Thou shalt use correct grammar, and thou shalt use excellent posture. Know that your responsibilities here in this debate will cost you your life if you fail. Indeed, you are not debating just for a vote on the day of selection, but for the continuation of your existence. From the formation of this universe, all matter has waited until this moment in which you shall be snuffed out like an odious candle which plagues the heart of all men. Senator Nielsen, did you think you would escape this hall with any respect and or your life? For you are mistaken. You, sir, are a blotch on the face of decency and integrity, which must be cut out and purged. Think this is a joke? How dare you be so insolent? I will not even ask you a question, for I know your answer will be unsatisfactory. Even your posture is awful. I only pity the ground on which your blood shall sprinkle. From that moment onward, only things rank and vile shall grow there. Therefore, on the day of selection, thou shalt appoint me as master over all, or you shall all summarily be tortured and executed, etc. So let it be written, so let it be done.